So I put in my RE XXX speakers. I had to make some speaker pods and stuff. I put them in the rear doors because I don't know, I couldn't fit them in the front because they were like 12, they're like 12 millimeter mountain depth or whatever it is, and it seemed to be wider, more wider in the rear to fit them. So, but they sound good. I like the ones I got in the front anyway, but they sound good off. I haven't put the door trims back on yet. So it is still up here though. I haven't set any settings like the gain, the dB gain thingies in the crossovers. If it was in here, the gains that are in the crossovers I haven't set, like, to, I don't know what they do, but I'll set them later so it sounds nice, so they blood balance them both out when you sit in the seat. So I'll just play them, I guess. Oh, I've got to disconnect the subamp. Now turn the sub off. So pull them out, just leave them there, whatever. We've been busy working on our cars. Anyway, I'll play them now. I don't need the car on since I got two batteries. Got gauges in too. They sound really nice, all of them playing as well with the fronts. But I'll just play the fronts. Wait for this to load. Okay. So, I set the fader to just the rears. Okay, just the rear speakers are playing now. What song should we play? Oh shit, what did I press? Oops. Okay. Where's... what the hell? I usually use my right hand. Okay. Where's... that one. EXO's song, that's pretty good. Got bass in that. Okay. I'll sit in here, see how it sounds in the... I'll just leave it there. Okay. I'll turn it up.
That's fucking crazy. the hotel room. Meet me at the hotel room. Meet me at the hotel room. Meet me at the hotel room. Don't get a raptor boyfriend and meet me at the hotel room. You can bring your girlfriends and meet me at the hotel room.
I reckon they sound great. Well, I'm going to end the video now because it's played it quite long.